One student was taken to the hospital after several reported medical emergencies at Canoga Park High School today. The LAPD says four students made medical complaints just before 11 o'clock this morning at the Topanga Canyon Boulevard campus. Officers were called to the scene after being made aware of a possible overdose situation. Police say they believe the drug involved was marijuana. Classes continued for the day.